Ooh. That's okay. So the other hatchet that I used could not go anywhere this far in, so I'm just gonna, it would not do that for anything. So I'm actually just gonna do a couple tests here, taking along the long end. One thing I want to practice with this over the course of the next week is I have a lot of firewood out here that's just too small, and I can make some really good feather sticks out of it, but I'm just going to practice peeling bark here real quick. You guys can see that.